welcome to my channel. This is Christine. Well, in today's episode, I'm gonna be doing a request. So this song is a request by Jella Tina. She asked me to do a reaction video to Alejandro Fernandez, Eso y Mas en Vivo. Well, okay, without any further ado, let's jump into this video. Let's go. Oh, wow.
Me contaron del poeta del pueblo.
But hold on. Alejandro Fernández. Wait. Alejandro Fernández. Is this him? Let me just Google it. Oh yeah, that's him. Yeah. Huh? I'm kind of confused because the last video that I did to Alejandro Fernández, he's still young there. And now, wait, hold on, how old is he? Born 1971, so 49 years old? Oh my gosh. Wait.
Escribí hermosos cantos. Y ahora resulta.
He's older now. I mean, they look so different. Yeah, I'm really confused. Although, but he still looks so hot here. I love that hair and those amazing eyebrows. Oh my god.
Que es más grande con el paso del tiempo. Maestro, con su permiso. Cruzaré los montes, los ríos, los valles por irte a encontrar. Salvaría tormentas, ciclones, dragones, sin exagerar.
Oh my god, 49 years old? His voice is freaking amazing. How is that possible?
Por poder mirarme en tus ojos bonitos y vivir la gloria de estar a tu lado.
I really can't believe it's him.
Ya siento que te necesito.
Although he looks so hot here. His younger version really looks so different from.
Que me enamoró.
Kinda look like older Christian Castro here
por poder mirarme tus ojos bonitos y vivir la gloria estar a tu lado porque ya siento que te necesito eso y más.
He didn't sound like an older guy at all. He sounded like a 28 years old. Oh my god. His voice is doesn't change at all. Wow. Look at those people.
Por asegurar la sonrisa de tu alma buscando aquí. Yo podría empeñar lo más caro que tengo, que es mi libertad. Y sería un honor de amor ser tu esclavo. Sería tu juguete por mi voluntad. Y si un día glorioso en tus brazos acabo, qué felicidad. Si sería un honor de amor. amor ser tu esclavo. Sería tu juguete por mi voluntad.
Oh, I love that. Wait, wait.
Si sería un honor, ay amor, ser tu esclavo. Sería tu juguete por mi voluntad. Y si un día glorioso en tus brazos acabó.
I'm really confused right now. If this is the Alejandro Fernández that I know. Oh yeah, it's really him. Damn, I really thought Alejandro Fernández, that the last video that I did was the latest video. I never thought that he is already older now. He's so handsome. He still looks so handsome. My gosh.
Que felicidad. Gracias.
Wow. This is really him, Alejandro Fernández. Because the last video, this was his look, the last video that I did. Wait. Yeah, this one, this guy here, this was the last video that, so this is him. Oh my gosh, so handsome. I love his hair here. What is happening? What are you eating, guys? Why, even though you get older and older, you look more yummier and yummier. He's very handsome. Oh my gosh, and his voice, oh, sounded like a 28 years old guy. This is amazing. I'm really confused at first because I really thought it's not him. It's not the Alejandro Fernández that I know. But yeah, he is. He is the Alejandro Fernández. Oh my gosh, still so hot. Oh, I really can't believe. That is why, now I understand why many of you asked me to do this reaction video, to do this song of him. Now I know why he still looks so hot. Oh my gosh. Well, thank you so much, Gelatina, for requesting this song. I really enjoyed that. Really. I'm really surprised. Well guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope you loved my reaction to this. And if you did, hit like and click subscribe and comment down below for more requests. We'll see you again next time. Bye!